Hi, my name is Brian Norton with the NData Project at Easter Seals Crossroads, and today we're going to be talking about the Read Aloud Chrome extension. This is a text-to-speech extension for your Chrome browser, so let's go ahead and take a look.
So I wanted to show you guys Read Aloud. Read Aloud is an extension, and we're going to talk specifically about the extension that's available in Google Chrome today. You'll find Read Aloud in other programs as well. A lot of the Microsoft programs come with it pre-installed. So if you use Office 365, you're going to find that in Microsoft Word. You'll find it in some of the other applications that come along with Office 365. But today, again, we're going to focus on the Google Chrome extension. What I'm going to do is I'm going to bring you to the top right of hand of my screen up here. You'll see this little megaphone. It's kind of a blue and orange megaphone that's up here. I went ahead and installed and uploaded it. It's a free download or a free extension that you can load to your Chrome browser. I'm going to go ahead and click on this, and you're going to see a little
flag of the United States. From simple.
I'm going to go ahead and hit pause. Automatically, when you open it up, it goes ahead and takes all of the text on the screen, at least this version of Read Aloud, the Chrome extension version. It's going to go ahead and just open it up in a separate window. And in this separate window, before I get to the controls at the top, I'm going to come down to the bottom. I can set my text size. I can make it smaller. I can make it bigger, whatever I want to be able to kind of make it easier to view. I can go ahead and make the window smaller. I can make it bigger, whatever I prefer. The bigger the window, the more text or in context of information on the screen that you're going to kind of cover up. So just be careful of that. So I'm going to kind of leave mine a little bit smaller. But then up here at the very top, I've got my audio controls. I've got a stop button. I've got a play button. I've got a reverse and a fast forward to help me skip through some of the content if I want to. And so first off, I'm going to hit my play button, just let you listen to it for a moment and hear the voice that comes with it.
English Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. The flag of the United States of America is a national flag. It has 7 red stripes and 6 white stripes. These 13 stripes represent the original 13 colonies.
Going to go ahead and hit pause there. It'll keep reading. What I do love about it, it does highlight as it goes through the document. That helps you kind of follow along and see where it's going. You can also skip forward or backwards to different chunks if you want to get down to something that you want to read. Once you get there, you can go ahead and hit the play button.
The colors in the flag are red, white, and blue. The colors have no special meaning in the flag, but in the coat of arms, white stands.
Go and hit the pause there. You do have some other controls as well. If you click on this little megaphone up, once it's open, you can click on this
for
megaphone.
For purity and innocence, red for bravery and strength.
Go down to the options, and you get a couple of different options with it as well. So right click on that megaphone, open up the options menu. You can change the speed. You can change the voice. You've got all sorts of different voices to choose from. You can change the pitch, the volume. You can have it show up in a pop-up, show up in a completely separate window, or just turn off. And so if we want to see this, I'm going to go back to my United States flag, and I'm going to bring this
flag
up.
Of the United States. From simple English Wikipedia.
And so again, you've got a couple of different options there. About that text highlighting and those kinds of things. So I just wanted to share that with you today. Hopefully that is good information for you to have. Would love for you guys to check that out. Again, you can find that in the Google Chrome store, the Chrome store, and be able to check that out.
Well, that's your tech tip for today. I want to say thank you to the Indiana Telephone Relay Access Corporation for sponsoring our captions today. My name is Brian Norton with the NData Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana.